Three people are in the hospital after their car went off a bridge in South Austin and crashed into the water. It happened at around 3 this morning on I-35 near Onion Creek. First responders say the car ran off the bridge and landed in about 3 to 4 feet of water, trapping the driver and two passengers inside. Starflight came out to help. All three of them were taken to St. David's with serious, potentially life-threatening injuries.